A New Jersey man is facing several charges after crashing his car into a police station, all while blasting the Guns N' Roses song, Welcome to the Jungle.
While it was all caught on camera, the song was not. Police said the man intentionally drove his car into the building. The suspect now faces charges including terrorism, which carries a maximum sentence of life.
The driver lost control.
Steht auf der linken Seite ein defekter Pkw. Gemäß Gottes Auto richtig verrückt. Das Auto kommt mit der Nummer. Staut sich Sperrmeisterschutz runter.
Authorities say he previously crashed his car into the garage of another home before slamming his car into the police station.